2 months and you will be straight into the mouth of the NEET examination. Even less time if you're giving the JEE examination. Remember, examination is a state of mind. It's not just the examination that happens outside. It is how you are prepared, how competent you are, what is your self-talk, how well your mind is, how well your spirit is aligned to the whole thing, and physically how fit you are. So I'm going to tell you to use everything that you can, begin from wherever you are and go for it, and go for it head on. To everybody who's viewing this channel and who's always been on this channel, my hi to you and thank you for always supporting this. I hope we address the current issues and we address it in a way that you have asked us. And to all the new viewers, welcome to this channel and let's make this something interesting and important for the student community. The NEET examination के लिए 2 महीना तो है, लेकिन the deterrent sometimes is the board examination. If you're a dropper, no problem, because you have this extra time with you. But for everybody else who's giving the board examination, here's what you're gonna do. Keep a stable mindset, keep a healthy mindset, keep your body a lot relaxed and practice all the board question papers. Do not get into the examination hall or the examination time with a heavy mindset. Get into it in a very composed manner. And how would you do it? By sleeping well, by hydrating yourself well, by making sure that you have a 20-25 minute physical activity, skipping, jumping, something like that. You eat the right food, you have the right vitamins, you have dry fruits, you have vegetables, you know, it's very important what you eat. It's important what you talk, meditation, prayer. All of this put together during the board examination ke lagbhag 18 din ka jo examination period hai with the vocational examination, etc. Practice only the board question paper. Do not venture into something which you've not done the whole year. Directly pick up the board question papers, pick up mock question papers and just begin to go through it. Do not practice it because that's going to take a lot of time. So just go through that. And the moment you finish that, here's what I'm going to tell you. Maybe take a little break, a day or half a day break, and then get into the NEET examination straight. Now, why is it important to be so determined for the whole thing? Is because you do not have time. Even though it appears that you'll have 2 months, you don't actually have 2 months. Make sure that you're willing to study at least 2 papers every day. When I say study 2 papers is take 2 full-length NEET papers and study. You may argue with me saying that, sir, padke hua nahi hai, to kaise paper solve karega? I am saying padke to kabhi bhi nahi hoga. Aapne next 2 mahina pura padha, to bhi padhai khatam nahi hoga. So here's what I'm telling you. Pick up the paper, practice study 1 paper in the morning, practice study another paper in the evening. If you have 45 days into it, and if you're going to do the 45 days regime program, then here's what I'm telling you. You have already got into 90 papers. 90 papers padke ho gaya aapka. Now probably you can solve another 10, 20 or 30 papers. This is sufficient. I am a huge believer of people who will get good marks through studying papers, because the papers have covered the questions, or examination mein questions aata hai, and if you're used to the questions, the language and everything, well, I think it's happening all. And just to let you know, we're coming out with a surprise course on the Meritstore channel starting on 1st of March. Stay tuned with the website www.meritstore.in. Visit that on 1st of March and you will see a surprise course for all the NEET students. So everything is important. Speed is important at this point in time. Direction is important at this point in time. There was a student who asked me on Instagram on the question that I asked, that how to focus. This is the time how to focus by distracting your distraction, like I always say, by balancing your time, by putting in the right 8 or 9 hours into study, self-study with systematic planning and everything. You can write to me here on this channel. That's where I reply. Or you can write to me on Instagram. That's where I reply again. You can follow me here or there. There are also plenty of questions that I've answered on Quora. Also, there are plenty of questions that I've answered on Quora. So here's my thing to you. You know, you have to endure this time and endure this with faith. Endure this with systematic approach. Gather the right question papers. You should not have 5 question papers jisme se lagbhag 30-40 questions repeated hai. So it's gonna give you a sense ki aapne kar diya lekin wo kuch kaam ka nahi hai. So to gather the right question papers, to gather the right environment in which you are, because these very environment and people will help you grow. grow, they're going to support you and they're going to take you to the next level. To all the teachers and parents listening to me, support your children in every possible way you can. And if you are already a topper, if you're already a student who's viewing this, who succeeded last year, find out some students in your locality, colony, mentor them, help them walk the path in the way that you walked, help them to rectify the errors that you did and give them your success story. So to all the children viewing this, thank you once again, and write to me on what should the video be, the next one which I will be recording. So till the next time we meet, thank you.